on a press out, this is actually a core slash bicep exercise. Use whatever weight implement you want, pressing out. And if we start going with speed, you might get some more bicep engagement, but placed strategically, that can fry your biceps.